Good morning mga ka-eka, this is Erica Stibilag and welcome back to my channel. And today's video is another video tutorial ang aking ibabahagi sa inyo. Ito'y kung paano tayo magre-recharge or load gamit ang Ibon 7-Eleven sa Taiwan. Okay, tamang-tama ito sa mga nakikiwifi lang sa amo. Tapos magde-de-off kayo, ang kailangan nyo ng net sa labas, okay? Para makatipid kayo kaysa bumili kayo ng 1-month internet na card, okay? Ginawa ko itong video na to para sa mga kapwa ko of W na bago pa lang at wala pang idea kung paano ito gawin. Okay? Kung interesado kong malaman, please stay tuned and watch.
Babay tayo sa cashier.
Welcome to Firestone.
To recharge, press 1. To check a current balance and expire,
please enter PIN number followed by the pound key.
Enter your PIN.
The PIN number is
12499901670979.
Correct. Please press 1. Re-enter. Please press 2. An SMS notification will be sent to you upon activation in 10 minutes. You may enjoy the service after service activation. If there is additional airtime bonus, it will be added to your account within 3 hours. To recharge the same phone number, press...
Ayan. Meron na tayong 1.02 GB. Okay, buksan na natin ngayon yung ating data.
Guys, ganun lang kung paano mag-recharge or mag-load gamit ang Ibon sa 7-Eleven Taiwan. Now ay nagkaroon kayo ng idea. And that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. God bless sa ating lahat. Bye-bye!